I've been torn apart. How many faces have I seen? Real life fading in the dark. I read the writing on the wall, and then I knock it down. You never could stop.
MLB Network coming your way from Tropicana Field here in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's game one of the World Series between the LA Dodgers and the Tampa Bay Rays. Who will get the better of this compelling matchup? We'll find out next on MLB Network. Hot shot down the line. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Now a check swing and he went around, says the home plate umpire. Tough ruling, but it's out number one. Justin Turner comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. Lays off again, and it's 2-0. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Looking up is Souza, and this one is gone. A home run. Here's Corey Seager. Starts him out with a changeup off the plate for ball one.
Matt, I can't get past the last at bat. I mean, to drive in a run and get you on the board first, that is huge. Now the rest of the lineup can relax and swing the bats.
Not in time, and he's in there with a double. Here's Franklin Gutierrez.
Center fielder. Franklin Gutierrez.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. And this is taken outside for ball one. And he looks at a changeup in there, 1-1.
Here we are in the first inning. We're watching adjustments be made. After giving up that extra base hit, now that's better location. He's going to have a better day if he does that.
Boy, good bite on the slider, and it just missed inside. And the slider gets him swinging. Two gone. Adrian Gonzalez is in with two away as he takes a ball, 1-0. In there, 1-1. Ready with the 1-1. Way in front of that fastball.
That right there, Matt, maybe
got him looking. And that'll do it. The inning is over. Standing in, Kevin Kiermaier. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading off for the Rays, center fielder, Kevin Kiermaier.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Gutierrez is in pursuit, but he's not going to get this one. It's into the gap. Around second now and headed for third. The relay, well, he is in there with a triple. Eric Young Jr. will have to get loose in a hurry now as he'll come in and run following the injury. Into the box now, Brad Miller, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Here's the first pitch to him. Swung on and missed, outclassed by that fastball for a strike.
He may have to get his eyes checked on that one. If he's looking for fastball, man, he had no chance of catching up to that. He better check his eyes. He was really late.
Ball one. The runner in scoring position with none out. One and two as he chases the slider. Working for the punch out and the offering. And here's a ball lifted back toward the stands in right, so we'll try it again at 1-2. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. And another foul ball. Runner at third here, nobody out. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Puig's got a read on it. Makes the catch, but the runner from third breaks for home. And the run is score on the sacrifice fly as that'll square things at 1-1. In now, Corey Dickerson. Dickerson. His lifetime numbers against Kershaw have yielded just a 2-for-12. He's gone down on strikes 8 times as well. Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing and one. The windup and the 0-1. A swing and a miss at the big curveball.
Well, there's no doubt what he was thinking on those first two swings, big power swings. Now he's got to dial it back a little bit and try to put that ball in play.
This is line to left, and that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. And they're able to get the ball in quickly, so he'll be held to a single with one away. It is the third baseman, Evan Longoria. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. Sends that one out of play for strike one. He's set. Here's the 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. On its way, the 0-2 pitch. Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. Now at the plate, Wilson Ramos. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. First pitch of the at bat. Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. A 1 pitch on its way. A swing and a miss at a ball down.
Oh, man, I talk about frustrated. You're down 0-2 with this guy. You know he's got 4 pitches in his back pocket. You just don't know which one he's going to throw.
High set by Kershaw. Now the pitch. Not a bad pitch there with 2 strikes, but it misses 1-2. Now the 1-2 pitch from Kershaw. And this is going to be a foul ball. Again, a 1-2. And a half-hearted swing there as they tie him up inside for the... Here's the catcher, Yasmani Grandal. He'll stand in against Chris Archer to get the inning underway.
Number 9. Yasmani Grandal.
Up and away to start the inning. It's 1-0. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Souza going back to the track, to the wall. Gone to lead off the inning. Stepping in, Logan Forsythe. He'll get to take his first cuts here. And that misses ball one. Bases are empty here. Nobody out. Big swing and a miss at the changeup, a ball and a strike.
That's a good changeup. Got him to swing early in it. Now you got him set up. You can go back with a hard fastball or double it up with another changeup.
1-2 offering looked like a slider that time, but it's 2-2. Now a swing and a miss as he picks up another one. Make it 4 strikeouts already, and there's your first out.
In
now is Yasiel Puig.
Yasiel.
First delivery to him on the way. And here's a ball hit in the air. Miller ranging into the outfield. Makes the play, and there are 2 gone now. Here's Jock Peterson now. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive.
Jock Peterson.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Hit well down the left field line, but back into the crowd foul. Bases are empty here with 2 men out. And he is cruising now. It's 0-2.
Well, he gave up that leadoff home run, and I thought, uh-oh, he's in trouble. But he's done a nice job bouncing back. Got 2 quick outs, and now he's got 2 strikes on.
Well, the first baseman is under it to make the play, and that retires. Here's D. Gordon now. He'll be the one to start things here against Clayton Kershaw.
Second baseman, D. Gordon.
And this one's hit on the ground, but foul. The 0-1. He pulls this one into right, but he will come on strong out there in right and pull this one down for the first down. Stepping into the box, Steven Souza, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. He's ready. Here's the first offering. There's a well-hit ball out to right center field. He's through first and hustling for second. And he is in at second base with a one-out double. Coming to the plate now, Matt Duffy. His lifetime numbers against Kershaw. Comes in with 6 hits in 28 tries. He's taken him deep once. First delivery to him on the way. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Puig's got a read on it. He gets there to put it away, but the runner tags and breaks for third. And he'll go ahead and take third on the fly ball to right, so he's 90 feet away now with 2 men gone. Striding into the box, Ricky Weeks trying to cash in here in his first at bat with a runner at third and 2 gone. Here comes the first pitch. Now a curveball knocked down at home plate. 2 outs here with a runner at third. Line drive to left. Peterson is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there. Digging in to try it again. Andrew Tolles. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Designated hitter.
And that one's in on the hands to start the inning. It's ball one. Swing and a miss for strike one.
If you're going to catch up to a high fastball like that, it's all about getting that front foot down and enough time to allow your hands to start moving forward. He was way too late there.
That's the game changer right there. That's the difference between great and good. This is why he's great. He's able to put a ball in the corner where most guys can't.
Outside and a full count, 3-2. And this is swung on and missed. 5 quick strikeouts now, and that's your first out of the inning. Into the windup and the pitch. And he gets a piece of it here, but it's chopped foul. 1 strike now from Archer. And he misses with it, 1-1. A 2-1 score here as we play inning number 3. Hard hit and deep toward the right field line. And that's in for a base hit, his 2nd in as many trips to the plate. And he'll pull in there with a 1-out double. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Corey Seager. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here. Starts him out with a slider for a strike. That's in there. And he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. That misses, says the home plate umpire. 1-2. Where it misses, I'm not quite sure. Oh, don't know how you lay off that one, but he did, and it's 2-2. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the 2nd out. Franklin Gutierrez will stand in for the 2nd time as he watches one miss low. It's a ball and no strikes. Swing and a miss as he ramps up on the fastball, 1-1. Swung on and missed, 1-2 now. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. And he struck him out, his 7th of the ball game, and that ends the inning. Here's Eric Young Jr. now. His lifetime numbers against Kershaw, 4 hits in 16 tries.
Eric Young.
First offering on its way. Hit out towards 2nd. And it's through for a base hit. They'll have the leadoff man aboard to start the inning. So a leadoff single will be the start to their half of the 3rd. Digging in for his 2nd at bat, Brad Miller. He hit a sack fly earlier. A look at Young, now the pitch. Lifted the other way to left center. Peterson has a read on it, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Number 10.
Riding in once again, Corey Dickerson. A face hit in his first trip. Now he'll step off the rubber and go to first. And the runner back easily. Here it comes. Pitch is a cold strike. The throw. And it skips in as he steals the bag easily. Oh-1. Here's the pitch. And the runner's breaking for third. Now a swing, and the barrel of the bat breaks in two that time. Throw on to Gonzalez, and that's out number two. Stepping in, Evan Longoria. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Bouncer down the line, but it gets foul. The 0-1 pitch. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. On the move is Puig. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Here's Adrian now. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Leading off for the Dodgers, first baseman number 23.
Trying to work that slider to the outer half, but it misses 1-0. And here's a ball hit in the air. Miller is there for it. One down. Into the box, Yasmani Grandal. And he's off to a hot start in this one. Homered his first time around. Knee-high slider that he takes a look at.
Matt, I'm a little surprised he's throwing as well as he is. He's pitching less than 40% first pitch strikes, and it's either very deceptive or his stuff is electric to the hitters. But usually that doesn't happen when you're behind that much to have this kind of success.
And he struck him out, and that's 8 strikeouts thus far. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Logan Forsythe is next as he finds himself behind 0-1. Grounded, foul. Trying to send him packing for the second time. And that one stayed too low, apparently.
Well, that's a smart miss there. Sometimes guys will chase it down there, especially when they're in protect mode on an 0-2 count.
Now another 1-2. Well, he squares up the slider that time, and it's into left center for a base hit. In now is Yasiel Puig. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. First pitch of the at bat. A changeup that just catches the bottom of the zone for a strike. Here's the 0-1. A fastball that he's way out in front of. A swing and a miss. Oh, he went for the knockout pitch that time, but a good eye, 1-2. And he's got himself another one as he picks up strikeout number 9 here, and the side is retired. Here's the catcher, Wilson Ramos. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Catcher, Wilson.
First delivery to him on the way. And here's a ball lifted high into foul ground down the right field line. Puig is over near the stands as he makes the catch for the first down.
The batter, number 9.
Here's D. Gordon now. Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat. Into the windup and the pitch. Swing and a liner. And that'll find its way into center field for a one-out hit. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Steven Souza. 1-for-1 as he reached base with a double his first time up. Don't want to forget about
it.
First pitch of the at bat. Pitch is a cold strike. The throw. A tag from Forsythe, and they get him at second base. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. Now a ball hit pretty well to left, but this is going to wind up in the seats foul. Here's Kershaw's 0-2 offering. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Here's Jock Peterson now. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Leading off for the Dodgers, the left fielder number 31.
Deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long home run. And that'll bring in the speedy left-handed hitter, Andrew Tolles. And he's likely just trying to put one in play here. 0-for-2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far. And a changeup here misses off the corner to start him out. It's ball one. Changeup low, 2-0. Broken bat as this ball's hit on the ground. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning.
Third baseman, Justin Turner.
First pitch of the AB is swung on and lifted in the air to straightaway center. Young is there, two gone. Digging in once again, Corey Seager. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. And he gets a piece of this one to foul it toward the backstop. Tough one to lay off, called a strike. Looking for his 10th strikeout. Here's the pitch. And he will strike him. Ready for another chance? Matt Duffy comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame.
The shortstop, Matt Duffy.
High in the air out to center field. Moving under it, Gutierrez. One out. So stepping in, Ricky Weeks, 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Weeks.
Fastball in there for a called strike.
His pitch count is in a really good place at this point in the game. He's pounding the zone and getting first pitch outs just like he did on the last guy. We might see him work deep into this game if he keeps this up.
Dribbled to the right side. Throw on to first, takes care of him. Two very quick outs to start the home fifth.
Center fielder number 11.
Into the box now, Eric Young Jr. He reached on a single in his first try. Takes this the other way to right. That gets down and the inning continues. So he delivers with two away and the bottom of the fifth marches on. Ready once again, Brad Miller. He hit a sack fly earlier.
Miller.
First offering on its way. A pitch out. The throw, but he's safe at first as he gets back in time. And he'll snap one over to first. And he'll get back in standing. Both teams with six hits so far. He'll try it again from first. And that swung on and fouled straight back. Running yet again for second. Pitches a called strike. The throw. And it's far too late as he steals second with ease. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Here's a high pop-up. Seager is there for it. And that ends the inning. Here's Franklin Gutierrez. 0-for-2 with a couple of strikeouts for him so far.
Center fielder.
First pitch on its way. Takes a knee-high fastball. Changeup gets him out in front for strike two. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one.
Batting number 23. First baseman,
Adrian Gonzalez is in for the third time now as he takes a ball outside. It's 1-0. And this is fouled back and out of play. Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole. Ready to deliver the 1-2. He's just rolling right now. An even dozen strikeouts for him in the ballgame. Into the windup and the pitch. And this ball's going to find the seats down the left field line. Foul strike one. Gets the fastball by him here, and he's in control 0-2.
The discipline has just been completely out.
And we'll have to leave it there. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Corey Dickerson. A hit in two tries so far. Some action in the Dodger bullpen now, as it appears they have both a lefty and a right-hander up and throwing. Back to work now is Kershaw as he jumps ahead of the leadoff man, nothing and one. Well, he's having a good amount of success here, Dan, even though he hasn't really gotten a ton of swings and misses.
Yeah, it amazes me how every game you pitch can be so different, Matt. Sometimes it feels like guys can't touch you and you're just punching everyone out. But other times, you don't have your good stuff and you really rely on movement and location to get outs. That's been the case for him today, and it's really working.
And he's retired here, one away. Digging in once again, Evan Longoria. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. First delivery to him on the way. Hard hit toward the hole. And in the left field for a one out hit. Digging in to try it again, Wilson Ramos. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far. And not the greatest of starts to the at-bat as he reaches for one out of the zone for strike one.
You can't help but feel good about yourself when you make a hitter look like that. That swing was heinous.
The 0-1 pitch. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. And there's the good curveball as he set down on strikes for the second time here tonight. Couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen.
Gordon.
High set by Kershaw. Now the pitch. Swung on and hit in the air to left. Peterson has a read on it, and the inning is over. Coming to the plate now, Logan Forsythe. He'll lead it off here as we begin inning number seven.
Logan Forsythe.
Drops in a strike to start the at-bat, nothing and one.
Well, that'll get your head shaking at the plate. That's a pitch he hasn't used much in this game. Now he throws that fourth strike, and you add that to the rest of his repertoire, man, it's tough to cover them all.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Struck him out and make it 14 punch-outs now in the game.
The right fielder, number 66.
Yasiel Puig stands in for the third time now as he takes a look at a ball. It's 1-0. Just a bit high that time as he misses for a ball.
Well, here's a guy we know is swinging it pretty well at the plate lately. And based on those last two pitches, I think I know why. He's doing a great job of putting himself in counts where he's likely to be successful. Now, that's a really curious pitch selection. 3-0 and turn to the slider. You have to wonder if maybe he's lost the feel for his fastball. He's looking really great on the bump right now. I mean, it's been a while since he's allowed a base runner, and he just jumped ahead of another hitter right there.
Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. Neither guy giving in here, and they'll do it again.
That's four foul balls in a row. He's battling, no doubt.
Got him. And that's number 15 for the ballgame. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Jock Peterson comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Outside target here, and he hits it for strike one. Right by him here, and he's set up for another strikeout here. The count to 0-2. And he struck him out. Ready for another shot now, Steven Souza. He'll start things out here in the bottom of inning number seven.
Right fielder, Steven.
First pitch of the at bat. And a foul tip held on to here at strike one. And then that's a pretty good example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with it. but he does, and he really spotted that pitch.
And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone.
The batter number five.
Ready once again, Matt Duffy. 0-for-2 on his line thus far. Lifted in the air to straightaway center. Gutierrez on the move. He makes the play. Really had to hustle to get to that one. Two gone now. Now the Dodgers get a right-hander up and throwing in their bullpen. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Swing and he pops him up. Looks to be playable in foul ground. And Adrian will put this one away without incident, and the inning is over. And that'll bring in the speedy left-handed hitter, Andrew Toll.
Leading off for the Dodgers.
0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. Swung on and missed that time. It's 0-1. Outside for a ball, 1-1. Time to be alert for signs of tiring here in the eighth. He's a pitch away from 100.
Yeah, but he has been so good. You're talking about getting into the eighth inning with 100 pitches. Not many guys do that.
And he'll break through with a solid knock here, his first of the ballgame. So it's a leadoff base hit to open their half of the eighth. Ready for another chance? Justin Turner. He's 2-for-3 with a home run and a double. Erasmo Ramirez is on to pitch here in the eighth with nobody out. And it's a ground strike to even the count at one. Now a swing and a hard hit grounder, but a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. Now a 58-foot curveball that misses for a ball. Here's the pitch on 2-2. And he'll just get a piece here as this is chopped foul at home plate.
Well, he got a piece of that breaking ball right there. That's the second one he's seen in a row now, and he fouled that one off. Let's see if he comes back with a third, three in a row.
And that misses there, so he runs the count full now. He's set. Here's the 3-2. Just hung in there on that one. Here comes the payoff pitch. And he pops it up. Drifting just beyond the infield. Gordon onto the grass, one away. Stepping in, Corey Seager. He was punched out looking at strike three last time through.
Corey Seager.
Here comes the first pitch. Just off the outside, and it's 1-0. Called strike at the knees, 1-1. 1-1, here it comes. Right over the middle, knee high. And the third baseman will have a look at it, but this is back into the seats. And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2. Swing and a miss, strike three. The throw way late, and he's in there easily at second. Here's Franklin Gutierrez. Three at-bats for him in this one. Ball ending with him going down on strikes. And a slider tails outside for ball one. And he takes a called strike one. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
Boy, he is not seeing the ball at all. He's already got
a swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Here's Eric Young Jr. now. Couple of singles to his credit thus far.
Center fielder, Eric Young Jr.
Sent on the ground out to second. Forsythe is there. No problem here. One away. Riding in once again, Brad Miller. 0-for-2 with a sacrifice thus far. Into the windup and the pitch. And now the second pitch is swung on and hit in the air to left. Peterson comes on now and puts it away for the second out of the inning. Into the box, Corey Dickerson. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. First pitch of the at bat. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. But this will land untouched. Kershaw into the windup. Coming at him with the 0-1. Way in front of a great slider that time.
He's feeling it out there on the mound. Just getting the ball and throwing it with a lot of confidence right now.
And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away.
That's probably not what he wants to do with two strikes right there with the fastball. He is fortunate he just fouled it off.
And he missed with it. It's 1-2.
You know, he's one of their guys they rely on to get their offense going. They need a rally, so we'll see if he can spark one here.
This now is hit to second. Does he have another 1-2-3 inning? He does. Eight in a row he set down, and the side is retired. Into the box now, Adrian Gonzalez, 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame.
Adrian Gonzalez.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Ninth inning begins as the first pitch is taken for ball one. Now Gonzalez awaits the 1-0. First two pitches off the mark here. It's 2-0.
Not the ideal spot to be right here. 2-0 count on a real good hitter. Boy, you're going to have to make some really good pitches now.
Down the first baseline. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now. 3-2. Yasmani Grandal is on deck. The next 3-2. Again, he sends it out of play. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. Ripped on the ground to first. And he'll step on first for the out. Three unassisted. Here's the catcher, Yasmani Grandal. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Tries to go the other way as this is in the air to left field. Weeks will get there with ease as he puts it away for out number two.
Second baseman.
Into the windup and the pitch. Logan Forsythe is at the plate as he watches ball one. And that pitch misses in the dirt, and it's 2-0 now. Here it comes. Strike called, 2-1. Now a curveball here, nowhere close. That's in the dirt, it's 3-1. There's the good fastball, and he can't catch up. 3-2.
The difference maker in this outing than others is the two-seamer. He's doing whatever he wants to do with that ball. It's moving all over the place. His timing looks good right there, Matt. That's following up after a fastball. He still is able to get a piece of that breaking ball.
And he struck him out. So a good pitch there, and now they're going to need to string some hits together in this last at. Kenley Jansen takes the ball now in inning number 9, looking to close the door. Digging in, Evan Longoria. He'll lead it off against Jansen, who tries to close the door in this one.
Leading off the bottom of the ninth inning for the Rays.
And that one swung on and missed 0-1.
Evan Longoria.
Oh and one, here it comes. Very weakly on the ground. On to first, and that is a huge out to start the bottom of the ninth. Now in the box, Wilson Ramos. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. Here's the first pitch to him. This is lifted out to left. Peterson is there, and there are two men gone now.
The batter number 9.
Settling in now, D. Gordon. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Jansen's ready. Here's the first pitch. On the ground, up the middle. And a diving effort there, but it'll come up empty. It's a base hit. Stepping into the box, Steven Souza. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. And that's by him. It's 0-1. In line for the victory is Clayton Kershaw, should the lead hold. Here comes the 0-1. Swing and a miss, and now Tampa Bay's down to their final strike here. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. And a wild pitch here as this one's to the backstop. And you can forget about the double play now as the runner moves up to second base. Now a look and a throw back to second. Ah, on. He strikes him out to end it here as they were able to get the possible tying run to the plate but could not cash in. And, guys, a Dodger victory may not have been possible here without the start turned in by this man, Clayton Kershaw. Take a snapshot of that. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he ended up handing things off to his bullpen buddies in the ninth.